What's up? What's up? It's dinner time at Chula's. Yeah, Chula. I don't know the rights to the music. Bumping in my manchita over here in the 805. My barrio's called Nylon Hills. Cause why? Because we're posted up right next to Spanish Hills. Shoo! You already know how we do it. We're the rich and famous. Shoo! With the chanclas and the botas. Shoo, shoo, shoo! Woo! Watch out, watch out. Old school, baby. DJ Latina. Shoo! DJ Chula Chola in the mix. My daddy, yeah. There you were, standing over there with another one. Wow, Chula. I had her. You and me, oi! Together, eternity. Oh. From above. All right. Check it out. Let me lower the radio, the music, and let me say what we're got. We have broccoli sauteed. And asparagus sauteed with garlic and like little sauce. It's like, I don't know what they give me. They give it to me at once when I go. My meat, it's got seasoning up. And I went to KFC for some mac and cheese. You already know. Please. Woo! And of course, I got these grapes. Hijo su madre. Those are called cotton candy grapes. You could put them in the freezer, let them get a little cold, and just munch on them. You know what? When I used to smoke out, I used to do that. Yeah, man, it's like a nice cold little sweet little cold cube in your mouth, but sweet, you know? But anyways, check this out. You guys already know I don't know the rights to the music. And, it's a... Wednesday hump day Wednesday in the middle of the week, and you already know gente are just waiting to see you fall. Shoo! But you know what? Stand tall, keep reaching for the stars, because why? Because you're a child of the Most High. So I got a DM, somebody said, oh, Chula, this and that. I'm like, this, oh man, I felt bad, it's not even my sangre, but I felt bad, and I was like, I'm going to share something on my page tonight. Okay, so listen up. Remember, going through a tough season is the reason to call out for Jesus Christ. When we go through seasons, remember, winter, summer, fall, and spring, you already know, those things happen. Things happen. And when we end up going through a tough season, that's because, it's time for us to call out Jesus Christ and ask Jesus Christ to help us. You know what I mean? To comfort us, to guide us, to teach us, to show us, to provide for us, to heal us, to restore us, to find us, to whatever you want. You have, asking for forgiveness, asking whatever, you know what I mean? Because that's all he's just waiting for us to say that, Give him thanks, Thank you, Jesus, for this day, man, Because, there's a lot of things going on, And when I talk about my God, God the Father, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit, I'm not here to talk about like that to make war with your God or another person's God, because there's already war. There's already war in the world, And what we need is we need unity. We need to be all united, not divided. And that's what the enemy is doing. The enemy is causing chaos to divide us, all nations, when we need to be united. Recognize what the thief is going to do and what he's going to continue to do. So pray And remember, I'm not a preacher, I'm not a pastor, but this is how I feel inside, you know what I mean? So, whenever you guys are going through something, remember, God helped me through all my seasons. God helped me through all my tough seasons, man. You guys can't even imagine, man, you know? But have a firme night. God bless you. Sleep well. You know what? And have a rest of the firme weekend, week. And much love always from Chulaero 5. Shoo, 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 shoo. Remember who you are. Know who you are. And know what you want for the future. And what you want for the future is way better than what you had. Way better than what you were going through. No struggles are greater than the future. Right? Shoo, shoo. God bless. God bless.